Whilst unsure what to make of this display, scientists have academically termed it adorable.